émission dans la zone de diffusion. Restez à l'écoute pour plus d'informations. Environment Canada has issued a significant weather bulletin for regions in the broadcast area. Stay tuned for further information. You are listening to Weather Radio Canada's monthly test of your alert-equipped weather radio, broadcast near noon, the first Wednesday of each month. Ceci est un message test émis tous les premiers mercredis du mois à midi sur Radio Météo Canada. Ce message est destiné à tester les fonctions d'activation d'alarme des récepteurs Radio Météo.
Environment Canada has updated a severe weather bulletin for New Brunswick at 4:16 a.m. Atlantic Standard Time, Tuesday, December 3rd, 2019. A freezing rain warning is issued for St. John and County. A freezing rain warning is issued for Sussex, Kennebecasis Valley, and Kings County. A freezing rain warning is continued for Grand Lake and Queens County. A freezing rain warning is continued for St. Stephen and Northern Charlotte County. A freezing rain warning is issued for Grand Manan and Coastal Charlotte County. Revised forecasts.